clasp those hands together. Who knows how much opportunity for an and one.
Very awkwardly, a little squeamish play the other way. McDaniels is the only starter.
So when you allow him to go middle that way, that's...
There's Vucevic. Working on Reed. Hey. Footwork, left it short, tapped it up. Rebounded by McDaniels.
Again. Corner off the pick, swings it to Green in rhythm, corner three, no good that time.
This is the energy. If you're the Young Rockets, you got to play with this. Get your crowd involved. Bring the intensity, and it started on the defensive end of the floor.
Another turnover, taking it away from Ingram with Shingun. Spins into the lane, gets to the rim, lays it up and in.
That's the sauce, baby. That's the sauce.
16 in a row for Houston.
I thought Alfie, since he's come back, played with a lot of energy, and I know it was tough for him to watch the team, you know, get that big win against Boston, but he is filled in nicely.
Alperen Şengün, two-way player. Missed shot at the rim. Marshall misses the reverse. Porter dancing, firing, and he got fouled by Daniels.
Yeah, you have to allow Kevin a space. That's what I loved. It's small note there. And we'll look at Alpi playing. He looked at him. He said, two-way big man. Steve Alpi. Go ahead and push full court. Here's the sauce. Here's the sauce. Oh, my goodness. This is special. There's not too many guys in the league that play the center position that can make that move. And what you love here is Coach Silas is giving the challenge to Alpi on defense. He said, Coach, I can play some defense. I'm bought in to what we're doing. But Kevin fell. After getting fouled on the three, you saw his teammates sprinting over to pick him up. That's what you've been looking for. Great job, Young Rockets. Take advantage of tonight's Rocket Shop online item of the game. Tonight, the Rockets 47 City Edition Trucker Cap. You see on the screen, it's just $18, Craig. Christmas tonight only at RocketShop.com.
Garuba coming in for Şengün. One more here for KPJ on the three-shot foul. The Rockets are down 26-12.
Craig, I'm sorry. I'm just a big believer. You play the right way. You play together. Your guy made a got fouled on a three-point. That's a big play. Everybody sprints over to pick him up. That's what it has to be. And even more so in the tough times.
19 straight. Scored 19 in a row and turned a 14-point deficit into a 5-point lead.
It's time to play DraftKings Open. Is it under 5 seconds?